ऑल राइट गाइस, तो आज मैं अपने फ्रेंड्स के साथ हूँ। ही इज़ गुरप्रीत और ये मनजीत, इसको तो आप पिछली वीडियो से जानते ही हो। एंड हम फोन्स की डील पता करने कॉस्को जा रहे हैं। वेटिंग एट द इंटरसेक्शन ऑफ पील एंड मेजनव एंड वी हैव टू टेक बस डायरेक्टली विच गोज फ्रॉम हेयर टू अनदर स्टॉप। शी इज़ मनजीत वेटिंग हेयर विद मी एंड ही इज़ गुरप्रीत एंड बोथ ऑफ देम आर प्लानिंग टू गेट आईफोन 11 प्रो, राइट? 11 प्रो एंड इफ दे गेट अ गुड डील टूडे आई एम श्योर दे विल। Waiting for around 15 minutes at the bus stop because the bus was late. We are finally in the bus now. You can see this is the bus from inside. It is quite spacious and we are sitting in the bus and it will take us around 10 minutes to reach our stop. Right, so now we have got down on this stop and from here this is a 6 minutes walk to Costco. So right now we are in Costco. We just asked for the deals for 11 Pro but we didn't find any good deals. The deal with Bell is for $128 with taxes, just 4 GB data, and the deal with Rogers is $138 with taxes and 10 GB data, but I don't think it's worth it. Moreover, they want to buy the midnight green color in 11 Pro which is not available, so I think we are going to see the deals at some other places. Meanwhile, we'll just look at some things which we want to buy from Costco. I'll show you around. What is this?
We are planning to buy it for you.
You're planning to buy this?
Yeah, for you.
For me? Okay, so Costco has a bakery. What is this?
Cheesecake.
I guess it's strawberry cheesecake.
Okay, this one is strawberry cheesecake. And what's the price?
It's
17.99. But the size of muffins is good here. Oh, it's $7.99 for a pack of 6. Brownies. Yeah. That. What do you think? Should we buy this pack of brownies?
I think we can buy it. We can try it.
It's
no?
$9, right?
Yeah,
Gurpreet, would you share it with us?
No, it contains egg.
It has egg. Oh. Birthday celebration at my office, we always used to get this cake from Costco, and I've had this and it's pretty good. I'll not say the best ever, but it's good. According to the price, that is $19.99, it is very good. These are all the salads. You can see vegetarian pastas. Fresh vegetables as well at Costco, but you can see you get them in bulk. This is oregano, right? And how much is it for?
$22.99.
I think it is quite expensive. No, good way.
Yeah.
If you are planning to buy any multivitamins, I am going to show you. Costco also has very nice multivitamins at a very reasonable price. If you go to Pharma Pre or Jean Coutu, you will not find it at this price. For Costco mostly sells the multivitamins of this brand Kirkland, and it's a really nice brand. Alright, so now Costco is also very famous for the dry fruits. This is a pack of almonds you will find here. This weighs around 1.36 kg and it is $17.49, which is very reasonable. Some amazing chocolates. This one is a pack in which you will see 18 full-size bars of different, which has Kit Kat, Nestle, Aero, Smarties. And the one Manjeet is looking at, what are you looking at?
Actually, I'm looking for the dark chocolate.
Dark chocolate, this is Brookside.
Yeah.
But Gurpreet, this is a really nice chocolate. Actually, I have tried it before. The best part is it will have blueberries inside. Okay, so now I am going to show you one of the most famous sections in Costco. This full section is devoted towards protein bars. You will find companies like Pure Protein, Good Fats. This one is Builders. So now both Gurpreet and Manjeet, they are going in for this pure protein, because it the nutritional value is really nice. Each bar has 20 grams of protein, only 2 grams of sugar and 200 calories. Devoted towards dry fruits, it has assorted dry fruits. You can find both salted as well as unsalted. So this is the cash section and this is what we have got. It has the card and she'll get the stuff billed. Alright, so we are done with the shopping at Costco. The issue was that Costco, it doesn't offer bags to people when they are at the checkout, and we didn't get our own bags. So we had to buy these bags, these big bags, for a price of $6 for 4 bags. So we are out of Costco now, and there's a 6 minutes walk to our bus stop. So Gurpreet is carrying all the stuff. And he says that it weighs around 20 kgs. So thank you so much, Gurpreet, for helping us. So you can see train passing
over the bridge.
And we are at the intersection of Wellington Rue Bridge.